And a new University of Iowa study on COVID vaccines found the booster shots provide significant protection for older adults. The study shows people over 65 with the booster were 73% less likely to be hospitalized with COVID than people who just had the initial two shots. So far, only 40% of adults 65 and older have the booster.